Hamadi to begin. Can we have a quick word with you, Mr. Hamadi? Just one quick word, just a comment about deliberation.
إن الذي صاغ نصوص هذا القرار تعمد أن يختار ما يتعارض مع سيادة العراق وما يتجافى مع كرامة الشعب وما لا يمكن تنفيذه اعتياديا وكل ما هو استفزازي وكل ما يمكن أن يخلق الأزمات.
The people of Iraq will refuse with the leadership of Iraq. So this is not accepted by me at least, or by other, as you see, other member of the National Assembly.
قرار مجلس الأمن هو قرار صار جائر، نحن نرفضه جميع العراقيين.
From what I can see, the National Assembly is totally against the resolution, and it is united behind our leadership to evaluate the situation and take whatever action it finds necessary to protect the independence of Iraq.